Welcome back to Game of Thrones episode 5. Well, wait, what? Hello and welcome to Game of Thrones episode 5. I'm ready to be annihilated with pain. Anyway, let's get into it.
Previously on Game of Thrones. You'd help the Second Sons. Guide them into Meereen.
I can't, Asha.
This could be our only chance.
Get them into the city, help them liberate Meereen, and I will see that you are rewarded.
You think you can reason with a wardling?
No, I'm a friend.
Don't move.
This is my sister, Sylvie.
I have to get in there, Sarah. Lord Whitehill is up to something. He's conspiring against my family, and someone in there is helping him.
Andros is hiring sellswords. Hundreds of them.
What?
He's building an army for Lord Whitehill, big enough to march against Ironwrath.
Talia, I may be leaving you here with a traitor.
Find out who it is.
Rodri!
I'm told you're a man who can't be broken.
I've decided to come see for myself. I was just telling your sister. Father's been looking to make a match for me. And Talia's been such good company. Think she likes me? Or maybe your mother? A flower plucked is still a flower. Just dies more quickly. We could be a family, Lord Forrester. You'd like that, wouldn't you? Your mother may need some convincing.
You killed our brother.
I've killed many brothers. Sisters, too. But let's put our happy day to the side for a moment. Walk with me. Oh. You won't need your sword. Not where we're going.
I'm gonna keep my sword.
I'm not going without my sword.
I'm afraid you are. Here, I'll help you. There. Doesn't that feel better? Oh, you're coming too.
This is Lord's business, not a child's.
I say she comes. I don't trust her with my men.
She'll be in my eyes, or in my eyesight, so I guess that's good. This is not a very good situation.
How fares your father, Lord Bolton?
Better than yours. Polite of you to ask. I loved playing in the woods when I was your age. Still do? So many places to hide. I've gotten very good at finding people.
Roderick?
It's all right, Talia.
That reminds me. Where's Griff? I expected to be greeted by him on my arrival. Bit of a disappointment to have to show myself in. And here I had such high hopes for Ludson.
Griff and his men are under guard. They have no place here.
They do if I say they do. Oh, I really hope things might be different with you. I hoped we could be friends. After all, I was generous. I've allowed you to keep half your forest. Your livelihood. Yet you went behind my back and called in the Glenmores.
Who's that?
I'm not sure how you managed that. The Glenmores have sworn their loyalty to my father.
The Glenmores came to us. We never asked for their help.
Oh? Perhaps I need to have a word with Lord Glenmore.
Oh, shit.
Well, I'm certainly glad we've sorted this out. Thank you for being so forthcoming. But there's still a price.
Release me.
Here we are.
Oh, my Roderick! God!
You disobeyed me. You disrespected me. Someone has to pay! You didn't think it would be you, did you? Your damaged goods. Someone else's leftovers.
Arthur's done nothing wrong! If you want to hurt someone, hurt me!
No, Roderick!
Why bother? You're nearly a corpse already.
No!
Stop!
Look at what you've done! I hope it was worth it.
Is it worth it, Arthur?
Please!
Talia, don't look away.
No!
It's very important you see what comes of disobedience.
Roderick! Make him stop! Please! Do something!
You'll pay for this, Ramsay!
Look at him, Talia. See what your brother's done.
Please, please, Lord Ramsay.
Sorry, but they'll never learn otherwise.
No.
Mercy, have mercy! Mercy, my lord!
Did Roderick show mercy to Griff?
Yes.
This is his fault. That's a lot of blood.
You're right. This is my fault.
I told you, Talia. The poor lad's fainted. Let's give him a minute. You want to kill me, don't you?
Release him.
Go on. Prove how strong you are. Do it for Ethan.
What?
No, Roderick. He's toying with you.
Do it. Come on, Roderick. Your little brother had bigger balls than you.
Probably did.
I came here to kill you, but now I realize it might be far more entertaining to watch Lud tear you to pieces. I never want to come back to this fucking shitstain of a holdfast. I have better things to do than to play wet nurse to you and Lud. So you'll settle this on your own. Last house standing wins. Otherwise I'll kill you both and be done with it.
There's no need for war. Lud and I have already come to terms.
I've just given you the terms. They're not negotiable. One house left standing. Yours? Or Lud's? And one more thing.
Oh my fucking god!
Can't leave a job half finished. Ready the horses.
Where's
Not sure Lena? You'll have much luck finding other allies.
Are we gonna do this now? Oh my god. Oh, so I was super kind of loud and singing over this this theme song, and I didn't get a copyright notice, so that's what we're gonna do. Na 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 na. Fuck capitalism, it's a horrible system. Why do you copyright everything? This is a free advertisement. I have no subscribers, but still there's free advertisement, so you should better get the fucking copyright strike off of my channel! Sorry, that was loud. As loud as I want. A nest of vipers, motherfucking bastards! Literally motherfucking bastards.
Would do such a thing. The Boltons will pay for this.
I haven't watched the show, so I don't know if everything's
innocent
all right.
Shed on Forrester lands. What would Father think?
Hey, buddy. I'm sorry.
Arthur.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Why, after all we've been through, must the gods continue to shit on this house? What have we ever done to them? Follow the Starks? Obey the rule of law?
Ramsay Snow is a bloody savage. He shames the entire North.
Yet we're bound by law to obey him. Can't believe it's fucking come to this! The Glenmore Guard are gone. Ordered home by Ramsay. So much for having allies.
What about Griff?
Ramsay says he's not taking sides anymore. He means to let the strongest house survive.
I intend that to be yours, Royal.
You'll get no argument from me! But how do we bloody fight them? We just don't have the numbers. Not yet, anyway. And they still have Ryan.
Right now, everything depends on Asher. Once he and Malcolm bring us more fighting men, then
where is he? Where is my brother?
My lady. My lady.
Let me through!
Elena.
Roderick! Tell me where he... Oh, no. No. Oh, no. No, Arthur, no. Arthur. It's my fault. I brought him into this. I asked him to help. He did this for me.
You can't blame yourself, Elena. He was a grown man. He made his own choices.
But he trusted me. He always has. I was there the day he learned to hold a bow. He was so nervous, the father called him Quiver. And now to die, like this, tortured, mutilated.
He died as he lived, bravely, as a man of the North.
He died in agony and for nothing. Look at him, Roderick. There's hardly anything left of him.
Elena.
I'm sorry.
Let's get you someplace warm.
How do I do this, Roderick? How do I keep going? Where do I find the strength?
Know that we'll have our justice someday.
Justice won't bring my brother back. You've been such a friend to me, Roderick. Right from the very beginning. I should try to get some sleep. I'm not sure I'll be able to. But I don't know what else to do.
You're not alone, Elena. I'm here for you, whatever you need.
Thank you, Roderick.
As her hand goes right through his chest, she's Fenris.
Ah, there you are. I haven't seen you since the coronation feast. How many ships do you suppose it takes to move an army? Ships? Why in the world would you... Never mind. Mira, I'll be honest. I took an enormous risk, defying Marjorie to get you into that feast. And you thanked me by making a scene with Lord Andros, in front of everybody.
That was not the
Marjorie
intention.
Marjorie saw, of course, and she knew exactly how you got there.
I'm sorry about that. I really did try to be discreet.
But you couldn't, could you? Because you're in over your head. I know it. And Marjorie knows it. Which is why it's not safe for me to be around you anymore.
I understand.
What? Mira, you're not the girl I knew at Highgarden. She'd never be so reckless. And now that Garibald and I are discussing marriage, I just can't risk being associated with you.
That's fine.
Not anymore.
I wasn't really a friend.
You know how much I need this marriage. I won't do anything to jeopardize it.
That's fine by me. I don't need friends who get so easily overwhelmed.
Oh my god! That
makes me sad to hear you talk like that.
What? What? Oh my god!
Worth it, at least?
What?
Sacrificing so much for your family.
They're still in very grave danger, I'm afraid.
I did not mean to say that. I understand why you wouldn't want
friends with me. I know you'll do everything in your power to protect them.
Oh my god! I'm gonna be kicked out. They'll be very
grateful. I better go before she sees me. She'll be.
Mira Forrester.
Can I help you?
You need to come with me.
No, thank
now.
You.
Why would I?
Don't make this difficult.
She hates me. You can't be Sandra.
I thought you'd be happier.
I'm glad he's dead. Felt good plunging the knife in, at least. But it doesn't feel like I expected. I thought I'd feel lighter. Or something.
No matter what happens, I'll have your back. Always.
And I yours, little brother. But we should never have come here. This city. It only holds pain for me, Asha.
I'm sorry.
I was hoping to bury it all with Dezor's corpse.
I can't imagine what it must have been like.
Please, I don't want to talk about it again.
Asha, you're back.
Uncle. Let's collect our second sons and get out of here.
Oh, we're not going to collect
you
the
You did as you
sons.
Were told. Daenerys should deliver.
Daenerys, huh? First names with the Queen now, are we?
I fucked up. She gonna get mad at me.
Your Grace, my nephew has returned from his mission.
It seems you played your part in the taking of Meereen, Asha Forrester. Did you run into any trouble? Reports from the battle are muddled. Perhaps you can clear them up. Well, my time is short.
No battle is without difficulty, Your Grace.
but we fulfilled your orders.
All of them?
I heard rumors of an incident in the city.
Do you know anything about it?
Yes.
Your Grace, we encountered the slave master, Dizorzo Raza, on the way to the signal tower. I regret that he lost his life.
Oh, don't fucking...
You admit it, then? The punishment for defying a queen is death. And yet you come to me for a reward. Why should I let this pass?
Because don't you dare.
What do you have to say for yourself?
Ah, fuck.
Don't.
I'm waiting.
The man was a fucking master. He deserved to
that
die.
That was not for you to decide. Not only did you disobey my orders, you are insolent and deceitful. You disappoint me, Forrester. I will not be giving you my second sons.
I told you.
What?
But, Your Grace, the mission was a success.
What did I tell you? She was never going to help us.
Your Grace, we risked our lives for you.
And you risk them again with your tongue. A new day is born in Marine. The slaves have thrown off their collars. There must be a few cutthroats who would fight for the likes of you. Now get out.
I'm terribly sorry, Your Grace.
You have nothing to apologize for, Malcolm. I have other plans for you.
Oh.
Plans for me, Your Grace?
Plans that will help House Forrester, I hope.
I would like you to stay and serve me. I have a task for you.
Your Grace, I am humbled. But I owe my allegiance to my family.
And they will be grateful for the Targaryen alliance you've helped forge.
I am honored you would ask me. Might I discuss it with my nephew first?
Do so. But let me know your answer soon.
What happened while I was gone? Oh, I choked.
We'd seriously consider staying in Essos.
Gone.
I'm not sure. This is all rather sudden. If she does come to Westeros, we'd want Daenerys Targaryen on our side.
True.
And now you've angered her, she may need some convincing. It's worth thinking about, you have to admit.
I trust
you. You're right,
us.
Uncle. The Mother of Dragons would make a powerful ally.
If she succeeds in taking the Iron Throne, she'll be the only ally we need. But whatever comes of this, we still need men who will fight for us now. The Queen thought we might find them here, among the newly freed.
The little Queen is right. Marine holds plenty of killers, and I know the worst.
So what are we waiting for? Let's go get them.
I don't know, Asha. They're not like us. To them, killing is a sport. It's fun.
Let them have fun with the White Hills, then. As long as they kill them, I don't care.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
I must talk further with the Queen. Don't get yourselves killed.
So, where exactly are we going?
Well, these fighters used to be slaves. If I had to guess, I'd say they'll be trying to live like masters.
You're freezing.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Someone has to keep watch.
Oh.
It's getting worse, isn't it?
But we're only about a few days out from the Antler River. We cross a bridge the first men built. And from there, we can try to find the North Grove. Right, Sylvie?
We're not going north. We're going south, to join Mance and the rest of the Free Folk.
But look...
That was always the plan, Cotter.
I can't go south. The Night's Watch will have my head.
Better than losing it to a White Walker.
Sylvie, he's come a long way. He knows what he's doing.
Does he now? Tell me then. How did my brother get that gash in his arm? You dressed his wound up well enough. But why'd he get hurt in the first place?
What does that have to do with the...
Hush, Cotter! I'm asking Fishface here.
Fishface.
Sylvie!
Don't Sylvie me. I want to hear it from him.
Some wildlings, free folk, mistook Cotter for a crow.
Can't imagine why.
We tried to reason with them and, well, things got out of hand.
Out of hand? From the look of him, he was nearly killed. Point is, you don't belong out here.
Sylvie, I've known Gadded a while now. He may not be one of us, but I trust him.
I've been waiting months for you, Cotter, and when you finally come home, it's with some crow who can barely build a fire. No, we don't need to die for him.
Me neither. Fucking North Grove isn't even real. And if it is, it's probably full of wolves and more wildlings.
Fens, probably.
You want to go back, Finn? Well, go ahead. No one's stopping you.
You know I can't do that.
Finn, will you
Just piss off. Some leader you turned out to be.
I did not agree to be the leader.
You should listen to him.
Ah, shut the fuck up, please.
The further north you go, the more likely you'll never come back. It's just not worth it. Once Cotter's fit to travel, we head south. With or without you, Garrod.
Sylvie.
You need to rest. And we'll be wanting something to eat. I won't go far.
Oh, don't be angry, Garrod. This isn't what it looks like. I can explain.
Why'd you even bring me here, Cotter? You said you'd take me to the North Grove.
Sylvie knows these woods better than I do. If anyone can find the North Grove, it's her. And besides, I couldn't just leave her. I won't do that. Not again.
Then convince her to go with us. She's your sister.
Well, maybe she's right. Maybe you don't belong up here.
What? Of course I don't belong here.
So that's it. I can't head north without a guide.
I go where she goes. I'm sorry, Garrod.
Dude! We're all in this together.
Garrod.
Why didn't you just tell me the truth? That you came here to find your sister.
I wanted to, but I didn't think you'd understand. I couldn't risk it. I'm sorry.
You and your sister, you don't look much alike. The white hair and...
I know what you're getting at, so you may as well just say it.
I just wondered.
She was born like that. My mother used to call her Little Moon. The rest of our village thought she was a bad omen. The better of them stayed away from her. The worse? Let's just say I'm glad to be rid of them.
Why were they afraid of your sister?
Same reason you southerners call us wildlings. Same reason you put up that wall to keep us out. People are arseholes.
What happened to your village? Did you leave?
Well, not by choice. When Sylvie reached 2 years, they told my mother we weren't welcome anymore. She wasn't welcome. I guess they all hoped she wouldn't survive long enough to get a name. But she's tough, Sylvie. No way she wasn't gonna make it.
Where's your mother now?
I don't know. Still back at the village for all I know. She tried to send my sister away. Wrapped her up in furs and everything like a good mother would. I left that night when I heard.
How's your arm feeling?
Decent, I'd say. Why'd you ask?
because it's freaking stabbed.
Oh, you mean this one? Yeah, it's shit.
So you really won't take me north?
I want to help you, Garrod. I mean it.
But I can't leave her behind. And besides, north of here, I'd be as lost as you.
So much for this impeccable plan. Jesus. At least he finally got his water.
What are you doing over here? It's a perfectly good fire.
I'm not going anywhere near those fucking wildlings.
Oh, come on. Just give them a chance.
I did. And look where it got us. We've got next to nothing to eat. Cotter's a bloody liar. And now we've got his freak sister to worry about.
She's not a
Things
freak.
Could be worse.
How? You know what? I'd rather warm my ass next to a fucking wildling than talk to you any longer.
Maybe I shouldn't have brought you along. I thought we were gonna be like an OTP or some shit. But no, I shipped it. But now I'm like not thinking about it. What? Now I'm like, I don't know, what's the word for not? Or like going back from what you thought. I cannot speak. I don't know why I even talk.
Little moon.
Fish. Ooh, what is that?
Oh, this is that stuff Cotter was drinking.
Do you want to drink it? Drink? It's probably piss.
Oh, well, it's not so bad.
Do you want to keep drinking it? Nope. Okay.
Wonder if her mother gave her that.
Where am I supposed to go now? Go over here. Bunny! It's probably gonna get killed, isn't it?
Whoa!
Fucking hell. Could you have been any louder?
Sorry.
Thank you. Never met a crow before. Sorry I almost killed you. Might have done you a favor, though. Plenty of things want to kill a crow up north. Giants, fens, shadow cats and ice spiders. And the White Walkers, of course. A spear sounds nice after all that, doesn't it?
I'm not a crow anymore. I left that life behind me.
Once a crow, always a crow. That's what they say, anyway. Know how to use that? You're not going to shoot me in the leg, are you?
I may do all right.
Just be sure to keep it aimed that way.
I'm gonna miss, aren't I? Why can't I move up? Oh, God damn it!
Is that what making do?
I could have moved my mouse up.
Come on.
Move the mouse. Stop fucking moving. You have no reason to move. Move! Oh my gosh! So, God damn it! Oh my god, my mouse won't
Are you
move.
Nervous? Maybe it next time, Garrod.
Move.
Well, since we don't have any food...
No! Hey, fuck you. I'm gonna do it. I might have to restart the game again. I don't know. No, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna let it go.
What's this?
Your dinner. It won't fill you up, but it'll make you think you're not hungry for a while. At least I don't have to worry about you trying to shoot me. You ever lost anyone, Garrod?
Yeah.
Someone you really cared about?
Yeah, my
someone
entire family.
Someone you thought you couldn't live without seeing ever again? Do you know what that's like?
I lost my family. First my mother, then my sister and father.
So you know how it feels. Cotter and I, we lost everything too. And we nearly lost each other. I didn't think he'd make it back this time. And I won't risk losing him again. Not even for the North Grove.
You know something about it, don't you?
Only what I've heard. But don't get your hopes up. It's not worth it.
Please, Sylvie. I need to know.
A few years back, one of the Aish River clans set out to find it. They'd heard stories that the cold couldn't touch it, that it's safe even in the dark of winter. So they'd set out, all full of hope, and none of them ever returned.
Maybe they stayed. Yeah, see, look, maybe they stayed.
Maybe they stayed there. Maybe they liked it.
Free folk never stay anywhere. You'd know that if you were...
Garrod! Help!
Cotter!
Is Finn trying to kill him? I swear to God. Oh?
Fuck! Look out!
Oh my God! It's a fucking White Walker. What?
This looks like the place.
This is definitely the place.
So, who are we dealing with exactly?
Pit fighters. Two go in, one comes out. Day after day. No rules but kill. Anyone who can survive that is capable of anything. They're crazed savages. But one pit fighter is worth any 10 cell swords. If you can convince them to fight for you. And that's not going to be easy. Don't expect to charm them or reason with them. If we're very lucky, we'll walk out with our heads.
You were a pit fighter. You speak their language.
Oh, that
we
was not
didn't
a
part
good...
on the best of terms.
That was not a good way to... Doggy! Oh, that's a hand. Can I go pet the dog?
Must make you feel pretty good, seeing the masters overthrown.
They're not gone. They're just on their knees. And when they get back to their feet, they'll be more dangerous than ever.
That's gross.
You did what?
What the fuck?
Trust me, you don't want to get involved, Russia.
He has no blood coming out of him. That's not something to laugh about. Sorry.
The servants and guards of this house, they killed them all.
Why? Some of these must have been slaves too.
Because they felt like it. That's a good enough reason for this lot.
Don't know if I want them on my side.
Your friends have been busy.
Let's hope our heads don't end up here.
That scared me for some reason.
Oh, one last thing. They're not fond of strangers. Or anyone who shows weakness. Or fear. Or really any highborn pricks with lily white arses like you, little brother.
What are you leading me into, Beska?
Now, I warned you. But don't worry, little brother. I'll protect you.
Well, if it isn't Beska, the fucking basilisk.
We just want to talk to Amaya.
You can, but not this one hiding behind your skirt. You've got to the count of three to turn around and walk away. One, two.
You're scary, fat man. Good thing I'm looking for scary. I need fighters like you.
Hear that? This little man wants us to fight his battles for him.
Who are you talking to?
We do what Amaya says. You talk to her.
Well, good, because that's exactly what...
Hey! Hey! Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Well, hello there.
Amaya! Take her! You must want something pretty bad to risk coming in here. So, out with it. Before I decide not to let you leave.
I've come with an offer. One that'll interest you and your men.
If you wanted my interest, you wouldn't have shown up with her.
Amaya, please!
Please what? I had a friend once, the Basilisk, but she died a long time ago.
I earned my freedom!
You walked out on me, on all of us. Fighting side by side, we were goddesses of the pits. But when you're born trash, I guess you can't help going back to the gutter.
Enough! I didn't come to hear you bickering.
So, what is it that you want?
Why shouldn't we rip you to pieces and feed you to the beast?
My patience wears thin.
My enemies in Westeros are powerful and bloodthirsty. Worse than your masters ever were.
That was not the right
way
to go.
I need fearless soldiers to crush them.
You think we sell swords? We don't fight other people's wars.
We are pit fighters, artists who paint in blood.
That was yesterday. The fighting pits have been closed.
You're all free now. Free to do what you want.
Don't you see that?
Yes, we are free. Why would we follow another? We don't have masters anymore! Why would we follow anyone ever again?
The life you've led here is over. I've met the Mother of Dragons. She won't open the pits again. If you want to fight, we offer gold and glory.
Amaya, the way I left was terrible, I know. But we were friends once, and could be again. Please, set aside your anger and listen to him.
You want to lead pit fighters? You have to earn their respect first.
We don't know who you are until we see you bleed.
You're gonna have to show them you can fight.
All right. Who?
What is the beast?
How about the belly here?
Oh, no! No, no,
you
no,
You might
no.
wish so.
His name is Bloodsong. He's vicious, fearless, and fast.
I've never seen him before.
Jade Empire.
Take a good look, then. He's the man who's going to kill your boy.
We'll have to kill him. It'd be a shame to waste such a talented fighter. Perhaps if I just subdued him.
No one has ever subdued him.
Right. Well, suppose I better get this over with.
So what are you supposed to be? With your little axe and your pretty blonde beard?
Jade
I'd sooner
Empire.
Bend you over to fuck than fight you.
Thanks for noticing the beard.
Well, come on! Let's see how you die!
If I die in there...
Yeah? You have a dying wish? This ought to be good.
Will you return to Westeros and kill as many White Hills as you can?
No. I'll drink enough ale to drown a horse.
That's good.
Hey! I need those!
You'll fight with the weapons we give you.
You all see this cockless Westerosi? He's come to order us to battle, like our masters did. I kill no man because another orders me to. I kill a man because it pleases me. Let me show you how we dance in Meereen.
Look, this wasn't my choice. I'm not here to kill anyone.
Well, we all know that's true.
No. It's not what I meant.
Choose a weapon and try not to die. Only one of you leaves the pit alive.
No.
May the best fighter win.
The best would be me.
Here, use this.
I'm really bad at these quick time things.
Are you ready, Westerosi? This is gonna hurt! Yours would be a beautiful death! Isn't that something you'd like to say? Hear that, boy? We cannot let the crowd go wanting!
I think I can, actually.
Ooh, dang, son! Get wrecked! Boom, bitch! Now I'm not
for
so scared
that you
anymore.
Die slow.
That's no weapon!
I don't even.
Would it help if I stood still?
Maybe.
Come on, pretty boy. Son of a whore!
It's true.
Last chance, West.
See if you're still smiling after I break your face!
Surprised you can lift it.
Cheap shot. Actually, I don't know if it's a cheap shot.
I'm ready! Westerosi! Don't hold back!
Don't intend to!
Look at this terrified boy! He fears his end!
Oh. Cute. Gonna slap me. No, he's not. Thank you. I appreciate that. He's gonna kill me now.
The masters who once held your chains decided who lived and who died. But as you can see, I'm not here to be your master. I chose you for a reason. I offer you all a new life! You deserve better than this! You deserve more than to die for someone else's entertainment! Fight with me, and it won't just be for sport! You'll fight for a higher purpose! To save innocents, and murder the guilty! If you've got the balls to follow me, we will set sail at dawn! And to those too craven to join me, to hell with you!
Yeah! Revolution! Oh shit. Forgot about this.
I knew them!
What are those things? Oh, over here! Over here!
What are these things? I think they're White Walkers, but I don't know what they're there. They only die by fire?
They won't die! Anything could be killed!
Oh my god! Oh my god, why does this happen to people that I love?
Finn, stay with me!
Ew, what the fuck? What the fuck? I'm pressing Q! Okay, yeah, yeah. Than that, come on. Cut the leg, cut the leg. Come on.
Where's Finn?
He
was over
stabbed.
There!
He's gonna be taken away, isn't he? Oh, he's dead!
Finn!
I'm sorry! My OTP!
They're everywhere!
We make for the North Grove! But we need to stick together!
Why are they here? Oh, I'm so sorry.
I hope you're right about this, Garrett.
Does he still come with you if you make him stay?
Your Grace.
You're familiar with my brother's chambers, aren't you? Certainly you've been here before.
Nope.
You looked rather confused when you came in. As if you didn't know where you were.
No, Your Grace.
No? I'm told you know these chambers as well as anyone.
I don't know.
You're quite the curiosity, aren't you? You profess to be loyal to the Crown, yet you're not very loyal to Lady Marjorie.
Have I displeased you, Your Grace?
I've heard things. I understand you've been quite busy. Tell me, do you consider yourself an honest, loyal handmaiden? One can never tell with you northern girls. Assuming an honest person exists in King's Landing.
It only matters what you think, Your Grace.
Don't try my patience. Insincerity will only make matters worse for you. I've done my best to keep an open mind about people like you. Yet, Lucan tells me you invited yourself to Tommen's coronation party. How exactly did that happen? It can't have been easy. Or at least it shouldn't have been.
I meant no harm, Your Grace. I had a personal matter to attend to.
A personal matter? I'm told you used another girl to talk your way in. You're not above using people to get what you want. Good. Why would you be so reckless as to risk your neck for what? It all seems rather careless, considering the consequences.
My family is still very much at risk, Your Grace. It was crucial I attend.
Your family. Sometimes that's a convenient lie we tell ourselves. When I suspect your issue with Lord Andros played a part in it. You've been such a busy little handmaiden. I assume Lady Marjorie knew nothing of this.
No, Your Grace.
This wasn't the first time you've hidden the truth from her. You've no qualms about lying to her, have you? Tell me the truth. Your secret is safe with me.
Only when I must, Your Grace.
I think we both know it's more often than that.
Why is she impressed?
Perhaps I mistook your northern stubbornness for ignorance, but now I see there's more to you. You're a cunning girl, and perhaps you can help me.
Your Grace?
You're quite friendly with my brother Tyrion. I need you to speak with him before the trial begins. I want to know who he intends to call as a witness on his behalf. Consider it a favor to the Crown, for which we will all be grateful.
I guess I could, Your Grace.
It won't be easy. Tyrion is devious. You'll have to hide your intentions, otherwise he'll tell you nothing. You may prove to be a useful little bird to me, assuming you do as you're told. In return, I'll take care of your problem with Lord Andros.
Thank you, Your Grace.
That sounds good to you.
I never liked the man anyway. And I doubt anyone will miss him.
Oh, don't kill him. Don't kill him. But Tyrion didn't kill Joffrey. It was someone else. At least what I know from the show.
You think we hired this boat for nothing?
I don't know. That was a rousing speech you gave, little brother. But who knows how much they heard. Ever since you left me to that dragon, I've given a lot of thought to staying here. Leaving you to your Westeros and your foresters.
You have?
I was angry. But you're my family. No matter what. I'd follow you anywhere, little brother. Just try not to get us killed.
Think we'd let you live without us, Westerosi? They say your homeland is fat and prosperous. An orchard ripe for plucking.
We'll take what we want and kill anyone who stands in our way.
There's no spoils without victory.
Don't worry about that. Victory is all we know.
I'll show them their beds.
There's literally five people.
I'll be there in a moment. Go on.
Glad you made it.
What choice did I have? You denied me an honorable death, so I must find one in Westeros.
Yeah, you go get it.
Vesco wasn't exaggerating.
Malcolm, you're here!
And you found your soldiers.
Stay with Daenerys.
Anrath will be glad of your return. You came through for them. Just as I knew you would.
What does Daenerys want from you?
She has a mission for me. But beyond that, she's told me nothing. If I can, I'd like to help her reclaim the Iron Throne. Imagine what an ally she'd be to House Forrester if she succeeds. Living here has made a better man of you, nephew. Perhaps the same will be true for me.
Thank you, Uncle.
I wouldn't be doing this if it wasn't for you. You've guided me well.
You are your father's son, Asher. For all your differences, he would be proud. I'll send a raven ahead to Ironwrath to let Roderick know you sail for Westeros with, sellswords.
Yeah, like five.
My thoughts will be with you in the fight to come. Asher. Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Casting off!
Take this. It'll help loosen his tongue. But be careful. He's a tricky little bastard.
I'm aware.
If he figures out who sent you, he'll tell you nothing. I'll be listening to every word you say.
Oh, I ask for Bronn, they send me a handmaiden. Well, you're here. You might as well come in. Let me guess. Your family is in grave danger, and you've come seeking my help?
Not that I'd be of much use to you.
As you can see, I'm at a bit of a disadvantage.
I brought you a gift.
Wine. You know the way to my heart.
Atra.
And you didn't even have to hide it. Doesn't smell poisoned.
Poisoned?
Cersei would love nothing more than to save herself the trouble of a trial. You don't expect me to drink alone, do you? They never let anyone in to see me.
Pissed in it.
And I've grown tired of talking to myself.
I suppose I'll have just a little.
Ah, true girl of the North. Some things are worth dying for. So, why are you here? It's rather unusual for a handmaiden to visit the Black Cells. Willingly.
Cersei.
I have to admit, I've always admired your honesty, but I suspect there's more to you than one might imagine.
This is all a ruse, isn't it?
Sorry?
You're coming here.
We both know you have an ulterior motive.
Yeah, I'd rather tell you.
You've come to set me free. It's the perfect plan. No one would suspect it of you.
I'm ready whenever you are.
I doubt we'd get very far.
So, tell me. Cersei sent you. Didn't she? I know I'm not wrong. The truth, Mira.
She left me no choice.
She never does. At least you had the courage to tell me the truth.
I told you not to run your mouth! Stupid girl. You're acting a fool.
Back off, Lucan!
Watch your tongue, girl!
We're not done talking, you imbecile. Give us a moment.
Imp.
That's rude.
What did my sister expect you would learn?
Who will testify on your behalf?
She's using you, and will continue to do so, until you no longer prove useful.
It's not as if I could refuse her.
Cersei is not someone to be trifled with. And what would Lady Marjorie make of your new friendship with my sister? I doubt she'd be pleased. Assuming she doesn't dismiss you immediately.
Lady Marjorie will understand. Cersei left me no choice.
Let's hope she understands. Because absent her protection, you're in a very precarious position.
What should I tell Cersei?
She knows the answer better than anyone. No one will testify for me. She's already seen to that. That is the truth of it. Not that it will help you.
She'll never believe that.
Then come up with something better. Tell her I intend to call Sansa, Varys, Jaime. Give her a list of names and be done with it.
Enough of this nonsense. You're wasting my time. Out! Now!
I wish you well, Lady Mira. Be careful who you trust.
That was a very loud door slam.
Must you leave?
Sorry. Didn't mean to wake you.
You didn't sleep, did you?
Neither did you.
We haven't slept much at all these last few weeks. I hope you don't have any regrets. About this. About us.
My only regret is what happened to your brother. If I'd only...
Please. Let's not talk about Arthur. Not now. What will we do now? Now that we're... what we are.
We enjoy what we have, for as long as we can.
I plan to.
Roderick?
Oh,
I'm sorry. I thought you were alone.
Good morning, Talia.
Hello, Elena. Oh, I didn't realize you two were... I mean, I didn't realize she was... I'm just making this worse, aren't I?
Talia, what's so important?
It's just, this is urgent, Roderick. And...
It's all right. I can go. You two need to speak.
She needs to get dressed first. Oh, she's just gonna...
I'll see you soon, I hope.
Okay. Alright.
Alright then. I'm listening.
Last night I couldn't... I was having nightmares. So I...
Go on, Talia.
I went back there. To the grove. And someone was there.
What do you mean?
Look.
This is a report. How many fighting men we have? Where Griff and the White Hill garrison are being held?
It even talks about Elena.
I know. It's everything. I couldn't believe it. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes...
Were you seen, Talia?
No. It was dark, but... I saw him.
Talia, I need to know who it was.
He's like family, Roderick. But it doesn't matter.
Who was it?
He's a traitor. He endangered our house. You have to deal with him like you would any other man.
Who is it?
I'm sure he had his reasons. But no reason is good enough.
It's your duty to tell me. And mine to pass judgment.
Just promise me you'll kill him, Roderick. Anyone who would betray us like this deserves to die. I'm asking you, as your sister, make him pay.
I'm lord of this house, Talia. It's my job to deliver justice, not vengeance. I can't promise to kill a man before I've heard him out.
You know what he's done. That should be enough.
Talia, please.
Come with me. He's in the Great Hall.
But it's a gap in the three fingers. Or that it cut off three fingers.
Go get the guards.
Sir Roiland. Duncan. Oh. Oh.
My lord.
The North Grove isn't real. The North Grove isn't real. You're fucking
so
dead.
So you know. I didn't mean for you to learn this way. But it's done now.
What did he offer you? Land? Gold? A lordship?
He didn't offer me anything.
So you turned your cloak freely, then?
What I did for your own good. For House Forrester. For your father's legacy.
And what about Garrett? You sent him to the wall for this house.
I sent him there because I had to. Believe me, I didn't want to do any of this.
Why did you do it at all? Because you're reckless, Roderick!
No, I'm not!
Just as Ethan was. Choosing that warmonger, Roiland, as his sentinel.
Ethan was a boy.
But you're not. And you've been in danger in this house since the day you got home. Refusing to kiss Lud's ring, even though you knew he'd retaliate. Taking Roiland to High Point when the day called for diplomacy. And now, getting Arthur killed.
Enough, Duncan!
You're not a leader. You're a wounded soldier trying to prove he's still a man.
I'm actually trying to save this family. Everything I've done for them. Hate me for it, but it's the bloody truth. And the North Grove, did you tell them about that too?
No, they've never even heard the name. I've kept the secrets that mattered.
The only thing that matters is that you swore an oath to obey me. And you broke it.
I swore to obey your father. He commanded respect. All you command is violence. This house is doomed with you in charge. Oh, and you know it. Hurts me to say that. But I wish you'd never crawled off that corpse cart.
Oh my God.
You're a traitor, Duncan. Nothing you say will change that.
I know what I did was right.
Duncan, how could you?
My lord, Griff's gone. Someone helped him escape. Was this your doing?
Lud was going to ambush you at the exchange. I did it to save your life.
But Ryan, Duncan, I trusted you.
Let's just get this over with.
What do you want me to do with him, my lord?
Send him to the wall.
Kill me? And I won't be able to help you save Asher. He's in danger, Roderick.
What do you mean?
I know Lud's plans. Spare my life, and I'll tell you everything.
Please, Roderick!
Perhaps we should hear him out.
He's only saying that to save himself.
You have to decide, my lord.
Why do you?
Whatever you decide. Temper your anger with wisdom.
Oh my, shut
up!
Not
for my sake, and for your family's.
I'll spare your life. Now talk.
I'm sorry, Talia.
Mira cost Lud his army. He's desperate to strike back. He's going to ambush Asher the moment he makes landfall.
No!
Take this traitor away!
Well... whatever.
Silencing me won't change things. You're making a mistake!
What Duncan said.
We have to warn Asher.
We can't, not if he's at sea.
My lord, what do we do?
I don't know.
Prepare the horses.
We're gonna defend my brother.
Smell that. We're almost there, Beskar. Let's have a look.
Come on, break it up!
Save your lovemaking for below deck.
They listen to you. Barely. But what happens if your lord brother decides he's the one in charge once we're at Ironwrath? Do you expect them to follow his orders? Or will it be you commanding them? They don't know him. A lord sounds an awful lot like a master.
Doesn't matter if Roderick's lord of our house. These are my soldiers to lead.
Huh? You may want to start by telling them your brother's not to be harmed. He hasn't had a chance to win them over like you have.
Point taken.
That was incredibly quick.
That's odd. Port's quiet. No guards. Hardly any ships.
Maybe they're all off fighting one of your king's wars.
Could be.
Or, could be we'll have a fight on our hands. I'll let the others know.
Right. Oh, this couldn't be easy, could it?
So, this is Westeros.
Ugly and small.
Fucking freezing, too.
I said you'd be paid. I never said you'd be warm.
Sir Ryland.
Asher. Thank the gods you've made it back.
You've looked better.
We've no time for small talk, brother.
Hope you're ready for a fight.
Lord knows you're coming. He sent men to intercept you. We need to hurry.
Been stuck on a boat for weeks. Could use a good fight.
What?
Open!
Ah, you son of a bitch!
Asher, no!
Destroy them!
It's been a while since I killed any Whitehills.
No!
Son of a bitch! Out of my way!
Thank you. Don't kill him! I hate all of you.
Asher, you have to get out of there.
Looks like it's up to us. Asher! Raise the gate. They've got us outnumbered. Oh, shit.
We have to get out of here. And you're all dying.
Stop! Advance!
The
gate will fall without one of us holding it. One of us has to stay.
No! Oh my God.
My lord, you must hurry. We cannot lose you. You must lead. My lord, you...
Let me save your life and our house.
Iron from ice, brother. Iron from ice.
I'll hold them off.
But my lord, you
Asher
can't.
Is your new lord.
Yes, my lord.
Roderick!
Go! Take as many of them as you can with you!
Bastards! I hate all of you. You're all gonna die a horrible death. No mercy! There's no more mercy. I'm gonna get shot. I'm gonna get shot by a crossbow. I knew it. Fuck you! I hate all of you. You're all dead. No mercy. You're all dead. You're all dead. Dead. There's so much pain in this game. I thought there was a lot of pain and life is strange, but I was wrong. I was so wrong. Fuck, man!